Hi guys, a really common question here at Drainage Sales is how to connect 110mm PVC soil pipe into old materials such as cast iron, asbestos cement or pitch fibre, and there's lots of those still out there. People are replacing their soil stacks, either just the second story or from ground level all the way up, and when they get to the old materials they realise that it's not the same size as 110mm soil pipe and struggle to find a connector. And to be frank, up until about 5 years ago there was no easy answer. It was just a case of butt the two up, get one inside the other if you could, and make a big cement join all round it, which wasn't really a long lasting solution. Then the clever guys at Floplast came up with this baby, which is an SP140 connector. Really clever, ring seal on the top so the PVC pipe sits straight to that like a normal plastic joint, and then on the bottom these rubber fins work like a pan connector, so each one of these four fins push down inside, the ribs locate and make a nice watertight and gas tight seal. It's exactly like a pan connector design really, apart from this is made of rigid PVC where a pan connector used internally is made of white polypropylene. Really good solution and does the job perfectly and actually filled a gap in the market. Any queries, have a look at the website. They're available in black and grey and you'll find them under the 110mm soil section. So that's www.drainagesales.co.uk. See you again soon.